It's over.
You did nothing. HIV AIDS patents. By Daniel J. Towsey. While you slept on your couch and your pacifier HD 3D widescreen television spewed out lies and deceptions. Liberties ended. Freedom ended. Your rights ended. Your constitution all gone. Crowds of armed illegals invaded your country. All the while the warning signs were all around you. I think your digital surround sound was too loud, so you ignored them all. Your immediate selfish ones were more important than everything else. You absolutely refused to believe that anything was really wrong. For you to even consider that anything was wrong would have meant that you had to go where insanity dwells. Every time you may have heard a neighbor or stranger express to you that something is very wrong, you just chose to ignore it. And you thought the messenger was insane. Well, that is where you were deadly wrong. It is not the messenger that is insane. It is the ones that control the money that are insane. The messenger was just trying to tell you about the insanity going on all around you. But the closed-minded like you know everything, but see nothing. Now it is really over, for the world is now run and controlled by the insane. The money masters have gone completely mad and out of their minds. There was nothing to stop them. No one said anything, no one spoke up. Except a few very brave and honorable truthers, freedom fighters, and truth soldiers. Such as John Kuminsky. John has been warning us for a very long time, so did Gary Hebb, and Michael C. Rupert from the Wilderness. And many more. President John F. Kennedy in his last speech warned us all about secret societies. They killed him for his efforts. But you sat there getting fatter, lazier, and dumber in front of your programming television, while your civilization was being covertly and secretly destroyed. But you did not care. It had nothing to do with you. So you thought, well, soon after the New World Order masters take full control, all is going to go to hell. They are actively now finalizing their plans to depopulate the world. Do not stop breathing now and running to your TV. You might want to search online to read this. They want you dead is written in stone. They already put up your tombstone. Just do a search online for the article. They want you dead is written in stone. It has now been proven that the anthrax came from Fort Detrick's biological warfare lab. It has also been proven that the HIV/AIDS virus was created from a virus gathered from Icelandic sheep in 1932, and then they used monkey serum to manufacture it. They then gave out HIV-infected hepatitis shots to gays in New York and Los Angeles. Then they put the HIV/AIDS and polio vaccines for Africa. Want some proof? Here below is the patent for HIV. The United States patent for AIDS pound sign 4,647,773. See attached document below that the United States government holds. Dot. And the 1997 cure for HIV patent USA patent 5,676,977. Cure for AIDS, tetracyl/imidazole. Everything is in place. They, like the Nazis, have created a concentration prison population to run their factories. They have over 800 concentration extermination disposal camps scattered all around the country that they are just beginning to fill. They have filled huge farmers' fields with millions of FEMA plastic coffins that hold a family of four all over the USA. Have you noticed that the prisoners in the United States jails has gone from about 1.6 million in 2000 to about 9 million now? They are using the exact same plans as they, the Nazis, use in Germany. The signs are all around you. But still you watched that stupid propaganda television. Well, you had the most powerful mechanism ever created for you to learn what has been happening. You have had access to thousands of independent internet media, writers, researchers, investigators, etc., etc. All free. The information was available 24 hours a day. But still you would not get off your lazy fat ass and go use your computer and actually start using your mind and visit sites like www.reds.com, rothopa.net, www.alternet.org, www.globalresearch.ca, www.informationclearinghouse.info, www.commondreams.org, and thousands more. The list is endless. They have all been putting the warnings out for years. But now all these websites are going to be made criminal with this new HR 1955 law. Thought Crimes Act that is about to be made law. Soon they won't be able to tell you the truth about anything the terrorist New World Order is doing. After that it is all over. The New World Order fascist government will then have free rein to do anything it wants with your wide-screen HD 3D television. Dot. And under the provisions in the Patriot Act, you will disappear if you tell anyone. Hey, do not worry about closing your curtains. With the invasion of privacy laws they have already passed. They have access to all your private information. Oh, and that HD 3D thing you can actually see and hear you too. Ha 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 ha, will you pick your ass? They know everything that everyone is buying. They know where to live. They can listen anytime they want to your cell phones and vehicles because they have listening systems and GPS built in. You have been totally fucked while your head was buried in the dirt and you had your butt up in the air. That really attracted them to violate you. Even if your blinders, oh I mean britches were on. You do not have to be guilty of anything. Hey, if a Black Ops team needs some extra funds for HD 3D widescreen television for their clubhouse and they drive by while your window is open and see it, we'll come. They will just take it and take you away too. All that violence from movies, television, video games has done a really good job with creating a really dumbed down, sick and violent society. The violence you have done to the rest of the world is now going to be turned on you. 9/11 should have really woke you up. But you probably thought it was no different than the rest of the violence you watched on your widescreen HD 3D television. Soon you will be shocked to see how truly realistic the HD 3D television is with surround sound. You are soon going to experience anarchy and martial law, where the insane will really show you how they do not care about you. They have disarmed all the populations of the world. Your country is the last democracy that is still armed. But again, if you had tuned into the truth alternative media on the net, you would have been aware of your New World Order government starting to disarm your population. The first group, they are taking guns from Zik's military. As they are truly afraid of people who know how to use their weapons. You cannot run for the hills as all public lands in the USA has been secretly handed over to the UN. Regrettably, one day you will remember when you bullied geeks and nerds like me. The nerds are now your only chance to learn what is happening. You will soon regret bullying and attacking the vulnerable and defenseless nerds of the world. Nerds know how to count. And your number is up. The new masters are deliberately destroying your currency and economy. You have been completely set up. Most of your manufacturing and most of your good-paying jobs have been shipped out. Even Fort Knox is empty. Your food is being genetically altered so farmers cannot reuse their seeds. Monsanto has created what is called suicide seeds. They do not germinate. The farmers have to get their seeds from Monsanto every year or you starve. I have barely touched on the insanity that is going on. Please read my article, Recipe for Insanity, if you want to better understand. The new masters have completely dumbed down and disarmed you through lies and deceptions. While you slept in front of that widescreen HD 3D television, it is amazing the subliminal effects a digital sound television can have on you while you are resting. Not to mention what it is while you're awake. It is okay, this is all an illusion, just change the channel and everything will be alright. Click. They have taken the most powerful weapon from you, and that is the knowledge of truth. For true words are mightier than a bomb. That is why the truth can blow your mind. Signed, the literary bomber. It's over and you did nothing.